In 2007, 18-year-old Kelsey Smith vanished after a routine trip to a store in Kansas, sparking media attention. CCTV footage revealed her abduction by Edwin Hall, who later confessed to the crime, leading to his conviction. Kelsey's tragic death prompted her parents to advocate for the Kelsey Smith Act, requiring timely release of location data in emergencies, resulting in improved emergency response protocols.